And they don't crash a lot?
No.
Oh yeah.
Not at all.
So, hoping for good landing.
Oh, and now you... Thank you, we just caught that. Hey Josh, good luck dropping that again.
So fucking asshole.
This doesn't work at all.
What the fuck?
Also, Ema, don't worry about it.
No, that's right. Oh, that's right.
Well, you can only see the TV right now.
Does that not have the extension cord?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, we know. Cool.
Okay.
Test, 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 test. What the hell is wrong with the webcam?
Mikro. Wir sind echt nur, was ich sagen soll.
Nimm das Blaue.
Wo ist?
Das Blaue.
Yeah. Test, test, test. Okay. I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Nachdem es jetzt.
Where's Tesoro?
Tesoro. Mojo.
Ah, oh, there he is. Thanks, man.
Who?
Okay, we will start.
Okay.
Well,
do you
want to count down? I will tell you. Okay. Just write stuff in the chat if you want.
Is this without, with or without cutscenes?
Without cutscenes.
An intro video.
I will just show the intro video.
Okay. Porn video.
Show for it. Alimony and ulcers, and a house worth half my mortgage. A caseload full of scum. There's no glory in it. Putting pimps and drug dealers away, cleaning up this city's trash. You get no thanks. Nobody cares. I sit here in Pacoima on my birthday with nothing to look forward to. I'm getting out of this racket. Gonna go work for the bad guys for a change. They always win in the end anyway, because they've got all the money. Dick Danger, retired crime fighter. Who is this?
Don't you recognize the voice of doom when you hear it? You can rest assured that after 7 years in San Quentin, I have not forgotten you. But actually, I have here with me a lovely young intern of yours, whom you might remember. Say hello, sweet Dick.
Dick, you're my only hope. I'm so scared. Please help me.
Sam? What's going on? Are you all right?
So touched by your concern, Mr. Ramrod D.A. You'd be wanting to come rescue her now, I suppose. Well, let me give you directions. We're on that island you promised to take her to once. Only I got here first. Do drop by, old boy. My friends and I will throw you a retirement party.
Dick, hurry, please. I need you.
Sam!
Okay, you know what? I'm thinking about a new category for this game. So why not cutscenes percent? I've never done that before.
What's cutscene percent?
Okay, I'm ready for the timer.
Okay. Two, one, go.
I hate stars like you. You think you're so great. You just wait till you see what's ahead.
No, don't kill Hasselhoff.
Get used to this music.
So, hi, I am Winklaw, running hard reset after this game. Well, funny thing, which you can see, in this game, the keyboard, the keys, you can't change the keys. And which key you have to press to jump?
The space? Left shift for it.
Yeah, you have to. He's playing with the arrow keys, and for jump, he has to press left shift. And every time he jumps, it's a strange movement on the keyboard.
Yeah, which looks really silly. Cross the hands for that movement. The whole controls are hard coded. You can't change them in any file. Whoops.
No cutscene? Should there be a cutscene before?
I'm sorry. That was just muscle memory for me.
No.
I won't
no
skip the
percent.
I won't skip the next one. I promise.
Restart.
Reset.
Reset. Yep. Yeah, maybe you've just seen it when he's moving his hand to jump. To do a jump.
Oh god, I hope Dick is on his way. I sure could use a friendly face right about now.
Well, the Command & Conquer cutscene was inspired by Peril Islands.
Yeah, it was the era of the FMVs at that time.
Not that shit.
And I thought that would be a really cool idea to get some actors.
Live act. Best soundtrack? It's the best. Ah!
Yeah, the water rifle does nothing. It should damage some enemies, but I couldn't kill them at all.
The loop tube. Save, let's run.
I did that intentionally to open this door, because afterwards I will be running through it and there will be a lot of enemies, so I just passed them.
Shout out. Post. Time hole first door.
Josh, are you still here?
Yeah, okay. Konnichiwa.
I just want to make sure someone is here.
But you can't see it, but the game is currently running on an old Russian microwave. Yeah.
What do you think you can do? It's a joke, right?
Mojo. Man, those monsters.
Those man boobs.
There, I used the water rifle. Just for you.
Just to loop them up. Hmm, looks like heretic. Half-Life 3, pre-alpha.
Yeah, Gabe just gave me a copy of it. Just to show it off.
Hexen.
Hexen was awesome.
The world record.
The world record is 54, but this is a new category. I've never tried that before. Whoa, that was close. This is doomed for the game. Probably. Yeah, I like the Wolfenstein series. They're all great.
You call yourself a man, I'm here to pump you up.
No homo.
Whoops.
Mojo.
Mojo hype.
Also, fun fact, the brain code gives 200 armor and the thick military vest just 100.
Flak vest.
Yeah, the flak vest.
Do I even lift? No, I don't lift. I lift packages at my work. The guy next to me, he lifts.
I just lift beer. Beer in the Dopemos. Pancakes. do even longer. Oh, first. Making pancakes.
This will be interesting.
It's just the first. Last
Good
time
Lord.
We had like two or three around this time.
I don't believe this. This is. I played one game through on this PC. Like while the Super Mario Galaxy run was going on. And it crashed not one time. I think this is just marathon luck.
The Bible game. Well, we could use the Doom engine, the Cry engine, and build a rebuild this game. The same textures.
Listen to you and nice one. I've practiced it on the practice PC, it didn't crash. I made a run on the other PC, it didn't crash. But you know, on the yellow stream, it crashed 5 or 6 times, and now it crashed one time.
Yellow rings like full armor.
Sounds a real hot number. Too bad you're such a loser.
If you want to speedrun this game, don't do it.
Hey, this is not Deus Ex the Fall.
Or Invisible Wars.
Or Invisible Wars. Dogface.
But if you like shitty graphics, shitty controls...
Yeah, then buy an Xbox One.
Then this game might be for you.
Dick, I hope you're coming to get me.
Oh my God, please, Dr. Dick. Damn one shot.
See, you are enjoying this game.
Oh, just the cutscenes.
Thank you. How do
deaths,
they?
I think, just like death.
I was just looking at the chat, sorry.
Mojo.
Actually, they paid the actors for this.
Some people really bought this game.
Yeah. You can have it for about $40 on eBay if you want.
While people are also playing Call of Duty. Yeah. Come on, better graphics, better story. Peril Island all the way.
Good Lord,
No shortcuts.
Okay, I'm spacing out right now.
Steam green light! Go!
I think this is the one.
If even Rock Simulator did it, then Peril Island can do it.
Okay.
Tom left the building this afternoon.
Mojo.
Well, could someone do iOS and Android port? Peril Island. HD remake.
An HD remake. This would be more eye cancer.
All cool. Holy cow.
I will save after this level just to be sure it doesn't crash again.
What do you think you can do? It's a joke, right?
Mucho.
Flex your dongles, yes.
Just copy the sharp. Hashtag C.
And you're probably wondering why I'm not commentating on this game. I've done it run before on the stream. On the actual ESA stream, and Tasuro made a really, really good commentate. And just watch it on the WhatS if you want.
You what, mate?
I just wanted to show it off again, but without crashing. But somehow the game doesn't like me at all.
Can you just jump over the edge at the curve?
No.
Come on.
I wouldn't risk that. Whew, that was close.
Oh, oh.
Frankenstein.
There are a good guy around when you're in the mood.
Doom Wolfenstein Ghost Field 3. I've seen this level before.
Maybe I on my practice runs.
Oh, like
right now.
10 minutes ago?
Okay. I think I should have done some save files before running this again.
Not even as gay as Peril Island. Which keyboard layout do you use to test this game?
I don't know. Apparently you can also use the joystick if you want. But I don't know how data controls work. Tiki hype.
Tiki. Mojo. Shit.
Thank you, Tesoro.
Which video is it? YouTube one.
It is my run with this commentating.
Ouch. Hey, better than Doom 2.
I would be also happy.
You would be the coolest kid in the school.
I could say I can play as Dick Danger.
Yeah.
To rescue Samantha Sweet Chicks from the evil boss.
She's called Sweet Chicks?
Sweet Cheeks.
Oh, not better. Durk durk.
Majav Ligi Poo. Son Digi Bookma. Hugo.
Mojo.
Mojo.
Thank you.
I hope I hit the switch. I couldn't hear it. Oh god.
Mojo. Mojo.
Oh, don't hassle the half.
I have to kill the Hasselhoffs.
No. I've been looking for freedom.
Don't kill me. Okay.
Is this game better than the human sex?
Maybe.
They put him together. It's background song. Oh, hi, Martin. Well, greetings to Austrian's coolest StarCraft 1 Bruiser gamer. Wir wollen Tee.
Safety struts.
Originally, well, he lost a bet.
Well, when I was a young kid, I played a lot of DOSBox games. I had a CD with, which was called, I think, the best 100 DOS games or something like that.
Yeah.
This game was on, was placed like 75 or so. And I was really into FPS games and.
And yeah. Into drugs, obviously.
I couldn't beat it at that time. Because it was such a maze, these levels, and somehow I got bored after a couple of hours. But when I remembered the game again, and then I thought, why not speedrun?
Well, it's pretty much the same with me and Beer de Last Eichel. Good game.
I don't know how long I can take those creeps. God, what did I get myself into?
Mojo.
The game title?
No, it's okay.
I think in Twitch.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, even Beer the Last Eichhoff
is. This game is indexed on Twitch. When I started to speedrun it, someone was streaming it before. And
hello,
you can
Simon.
Join. But talking of index,
Mojo.
Have a seat over there.
There is an index in Germany called the BPJM, I think. Which stands for Bundesprüfstelle für jugendgefährdete Medien, which basically means everything what is not allowed for the youth below 18. And this game is still on this list. Believe it or not.
And Fireball 18.
So yeah, this game is not allowed in Germany.
So, Austria hype! Pump up!
Mojo. Mojo.
Hey ho.
Why did I have to try to find myself? Look at the trouble I'm in now.
No, no, no. We are Austrian runners.
Mojo.
Sorry to disappoint you, but yeah.
The German is over here.
I do speak in German as well. Oh god, I made a wrong decision.
Austria, not Australia. No kangaroos.
Okay, this will be slow strats, I guess. Fuck this. No, I'm not Arnold Schwarzenegger. Sorry. Whoa.
Das ist ja schon genommen, Prefix.
Yeah, shoutouts to all the German speaking people right now in chat.
Wir lieben dir. Yep. Thanks for no Hitler jokes. I'm Hitler, yes. Okay. Steirisch, so kann man nicht nur. Hochdeutsch, was?
Oh God, I hope Dick is on his way. I sure could use a friendly face right about now.
Well, you're speaking proper German. Come on. Aww. You've duddled. Yes, we are from Salzburg. Those crazy Germans.
Keep it in English or you will get a knackwatschen.
Don't hurt yourself, Captain.
Tesoro, seriously, this music is totally shit. Why do you even like this?
Please someone create a metal remix, dubstep remix, techno remix, Schlagermusi remix, a cappella.
Oh god, please, Josh. But yeah, turn it on. I don't care.
Turn on what? Turn on for what?
I think it's only for the speakers here.
Lager.
Whoa. Okay. Too bad.
Mojo.
Any glitch or tension in this run?
Not really. Yeah, well, Tesoro found one trick, if you can call this.
In a fish.
But the rest of it, it is just reminding every movement. Because it's a huge maze, all the levels.
Come on, this game must be broken as fuck.
This game is broken itself. I don't have to find any stupid glitches.
Okay. Warum habe ich eine Maske auf?
I mean, I'm glad that the game doesn't crash at all.
Mojo.
Just for once. It could have been worse.
We cracked the camera.
Even before the...
Oh, it's leaving.
The game crashes again. Mojo. Just saying. Yeah, that is out of bounds, but... it's not useful at all. What the?
Well, the pink color is horrible to read.
That evil boss of this outfit sure gives me the creeps.
Oh, we're in Bangladesh. Is there oxygen on the ground?
Mojo.
The pink thingy?
No, it's loop.
Oh.
I don't know why they put a loop gun.
Yeah, flag quest, which gives only... Oh,
20.
Only 20 armor. And the raincoat gives 200. Great.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, it's like a train wreck. Or a car accident.
It's terrible, but you can't look away.
Boy.
Yes. Ooh, that was smooth.
You can also download the soundtrack of the game.
Where?
Yeah, the artist is The Root and the album is called Sandstone. Look it up, it's pretty cool.
Okay.
Bring beer mit.
Weißbier kostet man bringer.
Bayern. Das sind wir mir. Ja, ruhig. This is not Team Fortress. No, these aren't handsome bodybuilders, it's David Hasselhoff. Look at them.
And Tesoro, I have to turn on the switch down. otherwise, the one door will be open. What you will see right now. Yeah, the machine gun is the fastest.
Every other weapon is broken.
I'm using the rockets basically for the voodoo people. And the flamethrower for this guy who can be invisible.
Mojo.
And I'm basically stun locking with the machine gun this enemy and that enemy.
The last time I came up against a man like you, let's just say there was not enough left to bury.
Bye bye. And
the enemies are the
bye bye.
Is so stupid.
Mojo.
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 And I'm waiting again.
Why are you playing with a marshmallow on a stick?
Speedrun strats.
No, no, no.
And again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, get that mojo hype on.
In German, please. Mojo aufgeilen.
I'm dead.
Mojo.
Mojo.
Oh god, I love that call.
Mojo.
Oh, come on, translate hype into German. If you can find anything better than our guy, come on. Yeah, come on, translate.
Mojo.
German word for hype. Wow. But.
But like the German community, Rummel.
German.
Rummel.
German people should not associate. German people should not.
I think it was a nice move.
Are you saying you hate French people? Come on, don't hate the Germans.
There's no hate. Stop hating.
Yeah. Is it raining again? Oh. Don't hate the Germans. No.
Don't follow me because of that game. It's horrible.
Could you bring me some omelette de vrimange? Oh, bumpernuss.
Mojo, Rummel.
Rummel.
Oh god, he's slow. Huh? Don't shoot me! Don't. Oh. Okay.
Do not shoot me.
This is the most dangerous room in the entire game.
Room.
Because, yeah, room.
Come what? No.
I haven't heard this word in a long time. Come what is.
Well, we say core mode, not car mode. If it's okay. I've seen enough.
What is here happening?
Tentacles.
Oh god. They like to. Oh. I can stun lock them, but because. Someone, yeah, like this. They're really aggressive. And shoutouts that I even can't spell the word night.
Well, the I key is right to the T key. It's horrible. Hello. Are you leaving?
Tingle, come here.
Now.
Yeah, right now.
No.
Thank you.
see you next year.
Have fun at the lake.
Good luck, have fun.
At 11. Yeah.
Don't catch a gold. All tied long.
Toot bot.
I see her. Wait! Dingle's bikini person didn't happen.
Right.
Yeah.
She promised to do the bikini person.
Yeah.
Thanks, George.
I hate this spot. And yeah, you run like as if you were constantly on ice.
No hand straps.
Mojo.
Yeah. Don't hurt yourself, Cupcake.
Dumbala is riding me. Escape is impossible. You are mine!
Whatever, dude.
Wait, I had this last year with Sonic 06, no controller strike. This is awesome.
This is the shortest level. Just basically run through each room and it's on one. Stopfel.
Right, Stopfel.
The power of evil is more than you would dream
of. If you like his game,
I will snap you like that.
Bambino. Please follow him on Twitch TV.
Oh god, level 13. Wrong weapon.
Mojo.
Mojo.
Mojo. Could we add some 80s music to this game? No. No, it can't even get better. Everybody!
This is
yeah.
Right, from, this yeah. Isn't 80s.
Okay. Yes. Fuck your body.
Oh god.
If you like this game, please follow us on Twitch TV. Shout out to you of the spoiler team. I'm not Meridian, no. Oh, what? can have at least two of them.
I always forget what I have to do here. I think I have to go up there. No. God damn it. Back to this place, yes. I think Josh is on tech. Oh god, the loop gun.
Flash flash in game. Loop gun OP. They're under the couch. But we can also get wrecked. Yes, this is going to be Team Fortress 2, by the way. Well, said German behind me took my weapon.
After this run, I will never play this game again on stream.
Well, like with
pretty much like this, yes.
Let's get halt.
I won't. Oh god, what I'm doing. How do I play?
Lol, how do I play?
This game is so awful.
Mojo. Moom Dakamada Pok 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 Mombasa Jinga Balls.
This game is like a good night's day. Wait.
Wow, that was really close.
First time this issue?
Second crash. Thank god I just saved it.
Broken save game?
Hopefully not.
Dick. Oh, Dick. I hope you're coming to get me.
Yeah, Dick. I hope you're coming.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot. The options doesn't save.
Oh, the music.
Best music.
No. Why? No. These aren't German flags. This isn't French flag to film.
Crash pass. Every time I look to you, you have more stuff. What the hell?
Well, there's also a rig lying around here.
No, it's not the final boss level. You will hear it sooner or later. I hope I just don't get overextended.
Oh, you will. By the way, your mic is on the eye of your eyes.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how to fix this. You could probably just
break it.
No, fix it. Just. Mozart couldn't write these classicals.
Boss, we're trying to get him. It's not my fault he got away.
Hey.
You what, mate?
That was 16. This one and then the last boss level.
That's Team Fortress 2.
Yeah, it's the loop gun. And it does nothing.
Exactly. It's not looting.
I mean, just look at this guy. The loot tube.
Shoot.
Who wants some loot? Come here, you nasty.
Oh god, no. Please shoot again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Straight in your face.
Not in the eyes.
That it's they forgot to put it in down somehow. I don't know.
Okay.
They didn't really test it.
So
this game.
Bad quality assurance. Yeah. And what is Frederica? Can you show us some MLG strips?
Yes, later.
Someone create an MLG strip type video out of this game.
What the fuck are you doing?
Mojo.
Last level hype.
What? No! Go away, Norway.
Real hot number.
Serious time.
Too bad you're such a loser.
Saving this shit just to be sure. Sweden keyboard.
Serious time. But I've got paid to undress.
Mojo Rummel.
Rummel.
I highly doubt that you get paid to undress.
Yeah, the set and the Y is swapped. So every time I try to press Y, a set, I'm pressing Y.
Mojo.
Mojo hype.
Hey, there was some milk on the ground.
It's not milk, it's just a full meal.
Cool sunglasses.
Yeah.
Yeah, the sunglasses gives you one armor.
Hey, hello Mr. Niacin.
Humorous Christmas. I think I've hit it. Oh!
You are almost hit it.
Problem is, I'm not allowed to hit those with the rockets because they get really angry.
Anguru!
I only can stun lock them with the machine gun.
Hey, hello Jürgen.
Oh.
Well, good evening, Mr. Exe. Hello.
Oh, I hear the boss.
Boss hype.
Oh, he's there. Oh, we have good RNG. This is good. So get ready for the timer. Okay, he's dead.
World record hype!
No, it won't be a world record, but yeah,
personal best hype!
It will be a new world record for cutscene percent hype.
With crashes.
With two crashes, yes. Yeah, well, the...
Ambo grande.
Okay, don't clap, don't clap. Time. Good.
Oh. Dick, thank God you found me. Are you all right?
Everything's cool, Angel. Let's get out of here.
How can I ever thank you? Oh, I have a few ideas you might enjoy.
Now you can clap.
Oh, microphone.
Cutscene explains why it's good in Germany.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just
Son of a
with cutscenes. You can call it the world record for cutscenes percent, I guess. So yeah, thanks for watching. Follow Tesuro because he has a really done a great commentary. Follow Winkler if you want. Yeah, Hard Reset is the next game run by
monitor for Twitch chat. Yeah, again, because my first
and
one
yeah,
pretty much fucked up.
If you want to see the credits...
games twice, but mine is too long.
Which game? Best game you will miss. Best game you will never.
Would have fought so many people that worked on this shitty game.
Inga Helgeson. Herr Mozilla, wow.
Really, the background here is as shitty as it rounds.
Yeah.
It's hard to change them all back.
Okay. I'll go with this.
No, this.
Okay.
Take this.
Then mute the blue. Test.
Just
no?
Mute both.